Hi, my name is Ramel Sobrino. I represent Sandals y Cacos in Cuba, and I have been awarded for the 2011 World Travel Award for the 7 years in a row, and I'm very happy with that.
Okay, congratulations. How does it feel to have won this year?
It feels great. I want to take the opportunity to dedicate that to the 500 employees that I have back there in Cuba with the effort that they have been making. We are, in the position to come here and win again for the 7 years in a row.
How about 2012? Do you have any plans to make sure you win again next year?
Yeah, we have plans for 2012 with our investment plan. We are going to be very aggressive. Last year we was investing in the hotel and doing new things. For this year we're going to make new adds also to our program and also to our offer to all the travel agents and tour operators.
Okay. Congratulations once again. Thank you for talking to Breaking Travel News. Thank you.